Tomorrow, the first of the month, rent comes due for the first time since the COVID-19 crisis began. For many Chicagoans, this is their first big bill since the virus ruined their finances.
The only thing we are doing is talking to the landlord to wait for us.
44-year-old Maria Morales was laid off from her job cleaning McCormick Place. She and her partner are now struggling to provide for their three kids.
My supervisor called us and let us know that that the next show was going to be canceled. I mean, it's stressful. We're thinking how we're going to manage getting money.
Making matters worse, says Maria, the state's stay-at-home order.
We cannot be looking for jobs outside because we're always supposed to be inside at home.
A coalition of groups and Chicago aldermen wrote Governor Pritzker asking him to lift the rent control ban. Others push for an indefinite freeze on rent, mortgages, and utility payments. Today, the governor said his hands are tied.
There's currently in state law a moratorium on rent control, so that's not something that under an executive order that I can overturn.
Last week, the city announced a grant program to give $1,000 to 2,000 Chicagoans, and the Cook County Sheriff suspended court order evictions, but landlords are still able to file court papers starting the process.
Tomorrow is going to be a hard day for a lot of people. There's a lot of people who have lost their jobs.
Alderman Rosana Rodriguez Sanchez says it's not just rent. The city should be worried about people with no place to go.
The city has been struggling with figuring out how to keep homeless people safe during this pandemic. We cannot allow more people to end up in the streets.
No change to rent control, but the governor has signed an executive order banning evictions and making sure that utilities are not cut off during this time.